daddy's little boy, he plays with his toys. He holds onto his daddy's hand. His daddy says, "Sonny, you're a big strong boy. You're gonna be a big strong man." Well, they go play catch, they go play ball, they go take a walk along the sand. A big strong daddy and a big strong boy living in a big strong land. He says, "Daddy, is he a goody or a baddie? Daddy, can I have a dinosaur? Once upon a time they were cannibals, now there are no cannibals anymore." Well, down in Louisiana there's a hurricane coming. The little boy climbs the stairs, and all along the levee all the people come running, and the little boy saying his prayers. And a sleepy little laddie smiles up at his daddy's asking for his G.I. Joe. Well, his daddy tucks him in with a kiss upon the chin and said, "My little one, I love you so." He says, "Daddy, is he a goodie or a baddie? Leave a light outside the door. Once upon a time they were cannibals, now there are no cannibals anymore." Oh, lay down your head, don't get out of bed, don't you let the bed bugs bite. It's time to go to sleep now, not in a repeat, and I'll see you in the morning light. Well, the radio's playing, the weatherman was saying, the hurricane had blown away. And daddy's little boy was jumping for joy and singing at the break of day. He says, "Daddy, is he a goodie or a baddie? Daddy, can I be a warrior? Once upon a time they were cannibals, now there are no cannibals anymore." He says, "Daddy, is he a goodie or a baddie? Daddy, why do people go to war? Once upon a time they were cannibals, now there are no cannibals anymore."